श्री राहुल गांधी जी।
नमस्कार। I, Rahul Gandhi, having been elected a member of the House of the People, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter. Thank you.